Hunter, in just his 11th game, takes an absolute screamer.
Oh, he's got the nice two hands on the top of Goldstein's shoulders to get himself up there.